Okay, this is going to star Suriya, who you've seen in Singham. I don't know if you have seen him in Singham. I would be surprised.
I've heard about some of these people sometimes, maybe.
Okay. So I'm going to mention the director on this one because he's interesting. He's a guy named Ram Gopal Varma.
Okay.
He did a very good movie called Satya, and then, as far as I know, never made another reasonably okay movie ever again.
Great career.
He mostly now, one, makes bad movies, and two, gets drunk and goes on Twitter and says very strange things.
They seem to be very related.
He's a big Trump fan. Yeah, anyway, so this is a movie I'm going to... All the setup for it I have is, one, it's some sort of political drama based on actual events.
Okay.
And two, Suriya's character is in prison.
Okay.
Okay.
So, politics in prison, that's always a good setup.
Mm-hmm. All right.
He looks concerned.
Well, yeah, that's not a great position to take in prison.
Yeah.
Oh no!
That gets faked.
No.
Or shanked.
Oh!
That's not.
Bucket slap.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, he's about to get Caesared!
Apparently.
Very, very better.
Yeah, if only Caesar.
Yeah, if only Caesar started an action fight.
An action fight.
Action fight.
Look, I don't tell you how to live your life.
This is a very unsecure prison.
Yeah, I was about to say, how'd they get all of these
combat
knives? They're not even shanks, they're just knives.
Yeah.
They just have knives.
Well, he is just kind of a weapon.
That's a good
shot.
It's funny, at least.
Yeah.
I thought he was gonna throw the knife and hit the other guy.
A lot of slow-mo on this.
Yeah, like, it's
just kind of
weirdly
making it
slow.
And, like...
This one has actually only been 6 seconds.
I would imagine.
Yeah, that would make sense.
It would be fun if they'd go back and just show it at regular speed.
That was nice.
Right in the asshole.
Oh,
yeah!
That went right up the asshole.
Right.
In doing so, he became an asshole. Very hesitant.
Yeah, I think saying. Everyone else is
yeah, just leave that one there.
Yeah.
Stop.
Oh!
Hey! Do a backflip.
No, okay, no.
Why is this slow-mo, too?
Why is he not...
Oh, it's all slow-mo.
Yeah, everything is.
Also,
he's
God,
cut,
where
but
was
he's
he
not
stabbed?
Cut.
I know,
yeah.
He's cut, but he's not cut.
Why?
His arm?
His arm, I guess.
A little bit. Oh, there it is. Okay.
And he rolled into the
dirt,
so that's what it tastes like.
Eagle!
See, they call her One Eye. The action sequence is 100% slow-mo.
Huh.
I think the video is just buffering very smoothly.
Those tiger eyes, Jesus Christ.
Jesus did have tiger eyes.
He did.
It looks like Hugh Jackman.
Wow, he does!
Yeah.
One moment
he's
Indian Hugh Jackman.
With the sneer.
Slow motion Indian Hugh Jackman. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Indian Wolverine.
Burning passion of a thousand songs.
Ow!
They are really committing to this slow motion.
Yeah.
Whoop! Right through the bicep.
All right, that's still funny even slow
mo.
The bucket slap.
The real villain in this.
I like that they set up the bucket, then they pay off the bucket.
Yeah.
Oh.
please show the whole thing in real speed.
Yeah, just a quick run through of everything.
Yeah, he's Hugh Jackman.
His head is just shaking the entire time.
Oh no.
Oh, the amount of inconceivable rage this man feels. I thought for a second that said Kali Ma.
Is it Kali? Is it a tree?
It's a tree.
It's
yes,
oh,
hit him with a fucking tree.
Planted
plant
it in him!
Planted
it
in
him!
This is environmental. Ah! Oh. He killed him with a tree.
You're a fertilizer now. That would have been much better if he smashed the tree directly in his stomach and it was just in his stomach.
Yeah.
Planted them.
It's still slow-mo.
Yeah.
Maybe the whole movie is. I have no way of knowing.
My god, they just shot 10 minutes of movie and made a whole movie.
Yeah, maybe.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
My
god. They're all too
god.
Impressed to do anything. Oh shit.
Damn. Those arms.
That's the best prison shank
look at
ever.
That body.
A tree.
I'm not too worried about subduing him.
Yeah. Oh, I don't think they want
I don't
to
think
try.
They're terribly eager to subdue him
and get killed him with a tree.
Yeah, so.
Oh boy!
That was kind of a mixed bag. Like,
yeah.
That was so much slow mo.
But it had
started,
some great parts.
Yeah.
It started to, like, the slow mo started to annoy me less by the end, but I think it's because I forgot what real life is.
That's fair.
So yeah, the tree, that was awesome. There were some great moments in there.
The stab through the bicep there, that was nice.
Yeah. He's holding onto his arm, kicks the other guy through the fence.
The butt stab!
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Right up the hole.
Yeah.
That was.
Rude. Just.
What a pain in the ass.
Really sorry.
Oh my gosh.
It's like, that is not gonna heal
enjoy
right.
The time to leave.
No!
Yeah.
Oh god.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, that wasn't the best thing we've seen, but.
True, but.
It's not,
the worst.
Remotely near the
no.
worst thing we've seen.
Yeah. And I genuinely am curious whether or not the entire movie is slow-mo.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because it might be kind of charming if the whole movie is, but it might also be really painful.
If the whole movie was slow-mo, I feel like I'd get 15 minutes in and be like, okay!
Yeah, but 15 minutes in would actually be 2 hours.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's fair.
Yeah, YouTube has, like, in the video player a fast
forward.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Oh,
see how long that scene is at normal
time.
Speed?
Okay,
yeah
let's
yeah.
actually
double speed.
Try
the,
yeah, double speed
most video.